day not too long before our own, the human race suddenly encountered a deadly threat to its very existence. And these terrifying enemies surfaced, as such enemies often do, in the seemingly most innocent and unlikely of places.